A person was injured Friday night when a sidewalk collapsed, leading to the entryway of a church in Boston's Dorchester neighborhood. According to the Boston Fire Department, that person fell approximately 10 feet when the threshold of the building collapsed at the Bethlehem Healing Temple Church. Crews were able to pull the individual out and take them to a local hospital. Officials say they appeared to have non-life-threatening injuries.